Alright, this is a playthrough of Twinkle A Left Hand. I'm going to play it first up high where most students learn it, and then I'm going to play it in its own spot secondly. Alright, so this is the playthrough of Twinkle A Left Hand. I'm going to demonstrate it again, moving it down two C's to where it should go, but again, no big pressure to move it down there right away. I am going to leave my hand open this time so you can see what fingers I'm using.